Hey guys, today we're going to be making coffee within my Minecraft server, so what you're going to need is 2 milk buckets and 12 cocoa beans. Place your cocoa beans and milk into the cauldron. Then you wait 2 minutes for the coffee to get cooking, and then you got yourself some coffee. So what you could do to check to see how long it's been cooking is use a clock, right click on the cauldron, and you see it's got 2 minutes. Alright, take your bottles out and take it out. We got coffee! Let's go!